Hey guys, and today I'm going to be doing a video review of Transformers 2 Leader Class Optimus Prime. See, basically I probably might have more than one part because YouTube limits has it only 15 minutes. But it's a pretty nice truck. I mean, yep. He has a nice back section. Pop it up. You press this button. And it lights up. And it lights up. See? Pretty cool, huh? Yeah, you can see that little light in there. P-Dog actually said that you can remove that with alcohol. I tried it. It just made it just a tad bit lighter. Didn't work. Anyway, but to go ahead and transform it, first what you want to do is take and flip this up. And take and rotate this around. Okay. Do the same with the other side. But mine is not right. I'm missing one part. Then you take this here, pull it out. It's missing that. okay. Then you want to take and pull out the wheel well. We'll just pull it out like so. And you pull it out and down like so. Okay. So now that you got that done, you just get that out of the way. Oh. One tip, do not rotate it up a lot because it does not look good. Okay. Just don't do that part yet. Okay, once you got that done, you wanna pull the grill out like so. And then this here comes up like so. Rotate it like so. Okay, now to get this out, you pull this out, and then you come right here and rotate this out, pushing it. I'll do the same on the other side. You rotate that out. Push it in. Okay, so just get out of the way by pushing it in. Push it in. Alright, you got the feet done. So, alright, push these down. Now is where he's getting pretty heavy, tall, and almost done. Okay. This is the first time. Well, no, not the first time I've did a Leader Class review. I did one of Transformers Animated Megatron, but okay. So, first thing, I can't. Let me try to get y'all to be able to see. There we go. Put it on just a jar where y'all can see. Right, what you do here is you take and pull this out. Do it carefully. Push this down. Okay. And the blades, they might come out on you. On me, they didn't. But you just push the head up that way. Okay. And this here is almost like little kickstands. See, just plug that in. Okay, now, I want y'all to be able to see this. Alright, what you do with this arm, you take it and push this in, push it down, and then pull the blades out, rotate this around, just bend it, well, not bend it. Okay, then right here, you push. One thing you gotta do here is take and push this out. Auto! Oh, one thing you do is you push the cotton piece. Alright, so I've already did about 7 minutes. Okay. Okay. You rotate it like so. And push that out like that. Okay, then once you've did that, you take and rotate this take this in, push that in, and plug it in. Hopefully y'all see it. I think y'all saw that, but alright, with the other hand, you push that in like so, and you go take this out, and then you push that like so, and then you take the arm like so, like that, and then you go take this up. Then you get that like that, and you rotate the arm like so. Okay, then right here you want to rotate this in like so, and then and plug it in. Okay, so we almost have him done. Okay, we've spent about 7 minutes and we almost come done, so I'll be able to have a little bit of discussion time. Okay, I'll plug these things back in. It must have came up loose. And then whenever you pull this down, you gotta push this out. And then take this here. Push it in. And then... Victoria. Then you take this here. And plug it in. Okay. We almost got that done. Okay. It's not a pain of a butt as it used to be. I mean, used to be a pain of a butt, pain in the butt, but now it ain't. Then what you do here is, what you're supposed to do is do that around, which you might have to look up somebody else's to see that part, but because I broke mine somehow. I don't know. Then you get that. Then you push this up here. Rotate this around. Plug it. And sorry about this craziness, guys. You plug it in. Think probably after all, probably won't even have to do a part two video, because I've only went through 8 minutes and I can do 7 more minutes, so probably have enough time to talk. Just lay it out there. Just straighten it out. Okay. Then there's Transformers 2 leader class, Optimus Prime. And he has some pretty cool gimmicks I'll show you. Right here, you take this here, push up on it. Just to do that really clearly. And one cool secret is that if you go back here, even though he's in robot mode, and pull this out and don't do that, but just push it up and press it here, it still makes that sound. It's a trick that most people wouldn't really think of, because it's a little bit crazy, but okay, just plug that back in. Alright. But anyway, there he is. There's Transformers 2. Leader class Optimus Prime. Yeah, it's a pain in the butt, guys. In there. There he is. There's Transformers 2 leader class Optimus. Oh. Anyway, there's Transformers 2 Leader Class Optimus Prime. And, he's a really good figure. I recommend getting him. You'd have to get him on eBay now, but, you can probably get him on eBay about 40 to 50 to 60 bucks. Or you can just to get it on eBay, you can get it on Amazon, just anywhere, really. But anyway, there he is. Well, guys, this has been Nate R. I'll talk to you later.